Astronomers have previously used ground-based telescopes to study nearby supernova explosions to measure how fast the universe is expanding. However, in 1998, Hubble Space Telescope's observations of more distant supernovae showed that the expansion of the universe was slower than it does today. The expansion of the universe is not slowing down due to gravity, as everyone thought. In fact, it is speeding up. Since then, we still haven't known what exactly is causing this acceleration. But it has been given a name: dark energy. What is dark energy? We don't know. It turns out that roughly 68% of the universe is dark energy. Dark matter makes up about 27%. We know how much dark energy there is because we know how it affects universe expansion. Other than that, it's a complete mystery. The rest, that is everything on Earth that we have ever observed with all of our instruments, consists of only 5%. This mysterious pressure remained undiscovered for so long because it is so weak that gravity overpowers it on the scale of humans, planets, and even galaxies. It is present in the room with you as you watch this video, but gravity contracts it so that you don't go flying out of your seat. It is only on an intergalactic scale that it becomes much noticeable, acting as a sort of weak opposition to gravity. Scientists have tried to theorize it, but they still cannot provide the correct explanation. So here pops in our savior, the Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope. This telescope, which will be launched in 2027, will help solve the dark energy puzzle by using multiple methods to explore how the universe has evolved throughout its cosmic history. Guys, I'm so excited about this telescope and the huge potential for its various cosmic discoveries. So I've created this multi-part series on this Roman telescope. There are separate episodes on the telescope about dark energy, about observational strategies, microlensing, and exoplanets. They are all placed in the video cards appearing above and in the video description given below. The Roman telescope has a resolution as sharp as Hubble's, but with a field of view 100 times larger. It will generate never before seen big pictures of the universe. The telescope will help in mapping how matter is structured and distributed throughout the universe. And also by measuring large numbers of supernovae, the results will indicate how dark energy acts across the universe and whether and how it has changed over the course of the cosmic history. So that's it in today's video. In the next video, we will learn more about the observational strategies which are going to be adopted by the Roman Space Telescope.